What must be the amplitude of the second pulse? So our net amplitude, I'll just say a net, is the sum of...